Hi Scrubs, I hope you're well. So we're back on the test version of Horse for the Icelandic hike. So I don't know anything about this yet. Looking forward to checking it out. So until the 27th of March, take part in the Great Icelandic Hike and win loads of prizes on the way. So let's join the contest. Right, okay. So this doesn't look like anything I've seen before that we've had. So while you've decided to set off on the Great Icelandic Hike, here are some tips to help you with this adventure full of pitfalls. That sounds ominous. You use cards to move around the board. Every time you play one, you can use up a token. Here's four to help you. Okay. What a promising start. There's a puffin blocking the path. Give it some fish to get it out of the way. Right. Do I just click on this? Click a second time to play this card. Okay, so another obstacle this time. You don't have the right item to get past. Try another way instead so you can keep going. Okay, so I can move to a different spot. And there we go. You can now move forward two squares by playing this card. Okay. Now does that automatically collect? Oh, it does automatically collect the Helus Ray for me. Fair enough. Cool, you got a prize on your way through. Good grief, another obstacle. But now you have a special card that lets you send any obstacle blocking your way to another player instead. Try it out. Okay. Nothing's happened. Oh wait, this one. That's a bug right there. This is the sort of thing that you need to fix, because I didn't even pay attention to this. Okay. This obstacle will appear shortly on another player's board. Close. Okay. So haha, watch out though, the same thing may happen to you on your way forward. Oh no, you were stuck now. No worries at all. Sometimes, at times like this, you can decide to replace all your cards. So discard cards. The action will replace your current cards with new ones for free. You can use this option for free once per day. After that, it costs a pass. Use it wisely. Now you're ready for an adventure. Good luck. Don't know if I'm gonna like this or not. So what's this card? So tell me what this card does. That would be real helpful. Okay, so we've got these checkpoints, and as soon as checkpoint 10, we get that. Let's have a look at the prizes. Do like that divine. Don't know how to say that. I would guess it's tier, but probably isn't. Depending, I'd like the Hestia's Gift. Probably out of those. Let's have a look at this. So Tyr is one of the Nordic horses. Lift the veil that is descended on the Nordic worlds by winning points with rides to Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. Take care when choosing which ride to go on. When you get to 1,200 points, the veil is raised, and you get a prize of 1 Thesamese scale. This horse cannot be sold. Do like that horse, and I think that's a nice gift that it gives. Overall, I don't know if I can buy any of these yet on the test server. No, can't. I'll have to wait a little while, I think. See if we can see. So this is how do I play. That didn't actually come up whenever I first opened this. Now this is a test server, so it's not all the bugs or anything, not perfect with it yet, so we'll have a wee read of this. So move forward, access the board by carefully selecting the right card to play. Move forward 1 or more kilometers, counter a specific obstacle, change your route, and counter any obstacle that is sent to you. You send it to another player's board. If you want to change your cards, use the discard button to get new ones. You can do that once per day for free. Tokens. You need a token to be able to use a card. There are several ways of getting them. On logging, you get 5 per day. By taking your horses for rides, 5 per day. By registering your horses for competition, that's 5 per day. By finding them on the board with collections and buying them with passes. If you want to change your cards, use the discard button to get one. Okay, we've already seen that. And then that's the jackpot. And golden horseshoes. So earn golden horseshoes for the King of the Events trophy by completing checkpoints 1, 3, 6, and 10. Collect at least 2 golden horseshoes to be entered into the prize draw that will take place at the end of the event. Okay. Looking at these, I don't know what this does. What does this do? If I click on it, does it do anything? Does something, I don't know exactly what. Can we move forward 3? Let me try that. I don't think that's gonna do anything though, because there's stuff in front of me. I'd like to see a little bit more in terms of explanation for some of these cards, because some of these cards I don't understand what exactly they're supposed to do in total. I mean, I'm not sure what that card does. And there seems to be a few of them. I feel like that isn't totally clear to me right now. I'm gonna use this. This obstacle will appear still 8 on another player's board. Okay, close. This is the end of it. Main. Say, try that. Do I want the Pandora? So let's go for the Pandora's box. Let's go forward 2. I don't know what I think of this. I think it's a little bit confusing. Like, it doesn't necessarily completely make sense to me yet. Okay, so this is the first checkpoint that we've reached. Okay, so we've got the trophy for that. Let's go with 2. 2 forward. Let's go 1 and then we'll go 2 after that. Okay, let's go 2. I can't seem to go to the side for that. Let's just do the 2. Well, no, I suppose we'll do the 1. I think I'm out of those cards. I don't think I can click on anything. That doesn't say. That doesn't help me. It's in French. Okay, let's try that. Now it's going to cost passes to do it. None of these have been helpful so far. Or I'm out of tokens. It's not going to make any difference anyway. That was silly. I'm out of tokens. I can't do anything. And I can't buy these yet because it's not open on the test server. That's just to give you a general idea. There's a couple of wee things there I can see obviously need fixed, and I should probably go and mention those in the forums. But yeah, that is the Icelandic hike so far. So it's not on the game yet. As I said, this is just the test version. So anyway, scrubs, I'm going to leave it there. I hope you had a lovely day. Bye!